Crush Giants, I can deal. I can deal with the Crush. I mean, man, this is like even with a lost fight to me. I'm surprised that's what I actually care. I guess it's too big to be a character. Maybe Thanos will actually be like Sharon Rogers. Does he even do anything? So, I just spoke to the God of Gods. For a long time, skeptic like myself, this is quite big. My father can be impressive. How did he do this? Legend says he sacrificed into a fountain to gain wisdom. I love to see him and Nick Fury watching a 3D movie sitting there saying, I don't get it. Oh, jeez, Tony. This is to remind you that this is a relaxing mission. Kinda. I mean, Frost Giants are still tough. Like, all it has like frozen and bleed damage put together. How do you bleed if you're frozen? Frost Giants aren't massive, we have to fly Frost. How do we turn them back? We can defeat them here. We can doubtless get them to retreat. Except for Ragnarok is a promise. That'll make him even more powerful than ever before. Just gives us more incentive to take him down. You heard the captain, folks. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Mimir. Oh, wait. No. No, Mimir. You've got no trial. Not at the end of it. And yet we have. We kind of made it happen. Grow up, kid. You will still rule the day. Commit defeat. We are not defeated. I still have Frost Giant. They serve in our new alliance. Alliance with who? Oh god. Oh no. Midgard Circle. He's a snake. What's the problem with the snake? He is big. How big? He circles the entirety of the Earth. That's big. It's not that guy's actually tough, it's that he is. Well, it's not that he's big, he likes to drag things out, and it doesn't work. Well, it doesn't help you.